Up, oh, it's right behind you. Run, Forrest, run. Close the doors. Ah, close the doors. These bees have been on it all day. Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel.
Hey guys.
Welcome back for another vlog. Today we are going to the Renaissance Fair.
Yay!
Turkey legs.
Jousting and human chess.
Yes, so we are going to the Renaissance Fair. We are pretty pumped up. Last year we went, but we didn't really go and get to see all the things we wanted to see because we just didn't really know what they had to offer, and we frankly just didn't plan. Jinx. We didn't plan and we didn't prepare, but this time we decided that we would see what they had to offer and plan our day out. So we're going to go to see jousting today. We're going to go see human chess. Yep. We're going to see a knife show.
Yep.
And
whips and chains too.
And whips and chains. Ooh. Ooh.
Not the kinky way though. We'll save that for later.
Really? Anyway, we will see you guys when we get there.
Get a drum roll!
We will all see a royal tournament this day. I am Blanche Dorothea Rose Bombadil, Countess of the Golden Isles of Montgomery, Lady Mayor of Stirlingshire, and Her Royal Majesty's chosen arbiter. And I am most excited for this day's competition. Let us not tarry a moment longer. Let the tournament commence!
Your lairs should rise a full fire for you.
I should have graduated. Now, this part is nothing. I can tell from your applause. One.
Get all my best things.
not just gonna toss you up in the air. Oh. Like an ordinary common beanbag.
No, that would be way too easy.
Yes, I am also going to kick you through the air on my feet.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hi, kids, yeah. Remember us? Yeah. Let's just do this. Let's start with an easy one. Up you go.
Say
goodbye.
Goodbye.
Dive bomb.
What? Ow!
There we go. Now. Bring my finger up, put them right down your stars. Grab your feet, pop you up, now pop you all the way up.
Woo!
Right back where you started from.
Wow! Can we sing the song?
Which song?
Doop, 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 doop.
Yeah, I love that song.
So that was our day at the Renaissance Fair. Didn't show you guys like every single thing we went to go see because it was a little bit much and I was a little hot and kind of hungry throughout the day, but we had fun. It was definitely a good time and I'm glad we went. It's really hot though.
Borrow a napkin.
Yeah, you need more napkins? No thanks. Sure, I'll take a little. Up, it's right behind you. Run, Forrest, run! Close the doors. Ah, close the doors! These bees have been on it all day. Ooh, yeah.
Because
he was trying to get in here,
yep,
too.
He sure was.
And that would have meant we were going to sit in here for a minute. But we are about to go home and get showered and changed so we can go meet up with our friends for our double date tonight to go to the movies. But yeah, guys, that was pretty much our day at the fair. It was fun times like we normally have whenever we go do stuff. Did you have fun, Jeremy?
Yes, I had lots of fun.
Lots of fun and lots of food.
Really hot, though.
I am really hot. It's like smoldering type of hot. But thanks for joining us, guys. As always, if you like this video, be sure to let us know. Give us a thumbs up. And if you are not already subscribed, go ahead and do that now. I hope you guys are all having an amazing and wonderful week. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.